VCA method is Tasmania's state-approved method for assessing vegetation condition. It was developed about 10 years ago in collaboration between Dapipui and the three NRM regions in Tasmania. The method assesses a range of structural components in a patch of vegetation against a benchmark to identify a relative condition of that area.
So we're looking to see how healthy and how good a condition your patch of bush is compared to a reference benchmark. So we look at a number of components, site-based components, so things like large trees, tree canopy cover, what the understory is, how many different life forms and plants you've got in the understory, how many species, what sort of cover. Then we look to see whether there's logs on the ground, because logs are very important for invertebrates and small mammals. We look to see whether there's litter cover. And also we're really interested to know whether what the long-term potential is of the site. So we look to see how well it's recruiting, whether there's more trees and shrubs growing in.
The method is used by a range of councils, consultants and community groups to assess vegetation condition in areas that they have responsibility or interest in managing.
So the VCA method is important because it provides us with a consistent and reliable and easily understood method of evaluating what the condition of native vegetation is now, what sort of things we might do to improve native vegetation condition, and what the results are of different management interventions.
So the three NRM regions are now working together to deliver training around the method, and we've probably had about 100 people go through the training and be accredited so far, and we're seeing increased use and uptake and application of the method, with probably over 1,000 VCAs being conducted across the state. That contributes to a statewide database, the Natural Values Atlas, and a better understanding of the condition of Tasmania's native vegetation communities. So we're interested in getting more people familiar with the use of the method, as we feel that will contribute to an increased body of knowledge around the condition of vegetation communities around Tasmania, and that will hopefully allow us to move towards better management of those areas to protect the natural values that exist within them.